and Jenny was close.
So she should know her for what she is, and if she doesn't, we should make her see.
Look, I've got enough on my plate without fighting lost causes. Jenny's here now, and it doesn't matter how much we mightn't like it, she'll stay as long as she wants.
So what we're supposed to do, just roll over and accept it?
What else can we do, Sam?
Well, everything we can to make Rita see sense, and if she won't grasp the nettle, then it's up to us.
Well, why would you do that? Why would anyone?
Do what?
Grasp a nettle or take the bull by its horns, for that matter. You best have steering well clear, if you ask me.
Couldn't agree more, Pop.
Look, this won't go away on its own. It's only a matter of time before Jenny shows her true colours and someone gets hurt. And that's probably going to be Rita. Morning.
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 Expecting you back.
So I just forgot some paperwork. So you all right? Yeah, you seemed a little bit quiet when I left with the kids.
I'm fine.
That's good. Good. You had anything to eat?
Yes, sir. Managed to force down a penguin or two. Not the breakfast I'd recommend for the twins, but adequate for mine eight.
Dido. Didn't know you were a fan.
Yes, we have much in common. She too has suffered the slings and arrows, the puerile corruption of a name on posters when she comes to play in town. Just typifies the cruelty of a world where ethereal creatures such as ourselves have no place.
Well, you'll always have a place here, honey, you know that.
As far as a doorstep, perhaps, but beyond it, I'll only be met with condemnation and disgrace. I am grateful for the sanctuary that you offer me, but I'll be fine. Please don't worry about me.
Climbing the walls in the hospital.
Can't blame that. That woman keeps coming in talking about her shit.
That's just what Carla keeps calling it. It's actually a Bichon Frise. The woman showed me a photograph of it. Demetrius, it's called.
No wonder it bit her. Nick, is Carla still coming out today?
Yeah. Pick her up later.
Oh, good. Well, if there's anything I can do.
No. Fine, thanks.
She won't have to listen to that woman going about shit. Bichon Frise.
Thought you played for City.
Hey, Robert, did you get my text about this afternoon?
No. Amy took my phone off charge to plug a blooming tablet in again. Why?
I got to pick Carl up from the hospital, so I won't meet the solicitors' meeting.
It's just dotting some I's and crossing some T's. Be half an hour tops.
Well, I could pick Carl up if it'll make life any easier.
Really don't think that's a good idea. Look, if I get Carl, could you look after her while I go into town?
Yeah, of course, I'll be telling you.
So, we're still on, yeah?
Right, yeah, but I can't stick around.
Understood. Appreciate it. Give my best to Carl.
Right, well, I'll back off. See, you got any shopping in? You'd be looking forward to some home cooking.
No, I was going to get some on the way to the hospital.
Well, leave it with me.
Really? Okay, you can need a key.
Yeah, thanks.
Are you sure? There's nothing I can...
Hey, look, Johnny, no offence, but the best thing you could do for Carla, stay away.
You're right.
I just feel so flaming. I want to help. I've had to stand on the sidelines for years, and now that I finally can't do something for her, I'm not allowed to.
I suppose you could do Carla shopping. I know it's not really your thing, but...
I could do that. How hard can that be?
There speaks a man who's never had to navigate Fresco. If you get a wiggle on, you could be in and out before she gets back. I'll have to take credit, of course.
I can live with that. You can't sell it. There's got to be another way.
Not that I can think of. Tight, I'm not walking around with 500 quid on me thing, not when this family's drowning in debt.
But it's your engagement ring. It's not just about 500 quid.
Right now it is. We need cold, hard cash, not sentimental value. Jewels don't pay out for that. I wish they did.
Can't you just give it a bit more time? Because we might be...
What might we be able to do? Find 10 grand down the back of the sofa, win the lottery, strike oil in the outside loo. Ty, there's nothing to be gained by putting it off, only interest on the loan. I'm going to the jeweller's today. See you later.
This Seymour's or Dolman's?
Seems.
What? I'm looking at the chip for Thursday. I thought we were around her.
You're right.
No, not really. If you ever have children, you'll understand.
That's not much help to me now.
Any pain that they feel, you feel 10 times worse.
We are talking about Sophie now.
I don't know how much you know, but when Sophie lost... was mad at it, not a flat. Nobody should have to cope with something like that, especially at her age. And then Jenny pitches up bold as brass. She abducted Jack and on Maddie's funeral. And seeing her again, it's just set her right back and... Oh, I don't know. Sorry, you don't want to hear all this.
No, it's fine. So is my mate.
I care if she's upset. She's beyond upset. It's just... Seeing her again has stirred everything up, all the grief and anger and... Well, she just needs something to focus on, you know, even if it was just for a few hours. I don't... Maybe you could take her out for a drink. I mean, if I go with her, we always end up on the same topic of conversation, but maybe you could take her mind off things.
Kate!
Her master's voice.
Yeah?
Word in the office, please.
Come in!
I'll try and grab Sophie later, okay? Together.
What do you want me to do now? Herd some sheep into a pen?
What?
Why couldn't you come to me?
Because I didn't want to have this conversation in front of the whole factory. You busy tonight?
I might have planned, yes.
No, we'll cancel them. I need you to come with me to the old Driscoll's. It's a business thing, really.
Yeah, and Eva knows this business far better than I do. She should go with you. Yeah, she's the perfect ambassador. Thanks. That's settled then.
I'm not sure it would be Eva's sort of thing.
Rubbish. Yeah, there'll be food, free booze, champagne. You'll be surprised. Ooh. I do love me bubbly, mate.
Who doesn't? So, she going to the ball or what?
Well, yeah, if you fancy it.
Oh, I'll need to choose an outfit, you know, to make a good impression, so I might need an early dart.
All right, you can knock off at dinner time, but be back here for 5:45.
Oh, you always could make a lovely cup of tea.
Well, I'm going to be good at something. Apart from wrecking people's lives, so the look on Sophie's face this morning.
Well, we always knew the red carpet was likely to stay rolled up. But before they can move on, you've got to move on yourself. Stop moping and put the past behind you.
Well, I wish it was that simple.
Well, it'll be as hard as you choose to make it, because that's the one thing you're in charge of. And you can start by looking for a job.
Well, I don't mind helping out here in exchange for my board.
What? Have you flogging sweets to children? That'd be like something out of Hansel and Gretel.
Norris.
It's all right, Rita.
No, it isn't. Apologise.
Rita, in all the years we've known each other, I've always spoken as a found, and I'm not going to change now, and certainly not for the likes of her.
Is that right? Okay, then we will go and have some lunch. And we may be some time. Jenny, get your coat. In fact, we might be all afternoon.
Oh, and what about my lunch break?
She made you a brew. Hope it doesn't choke you.
Cheese and biscuits, weren't they?
Hey?
Well, dinner time finished 20 minutes ago.
I got waylaid.
Waylaid?
Look, you're bound to notice eventually, so...
Charming.
Wrong finger.
Where's it?
I've sold it. I have no choice. I'd sooner sell it myself than have a bailiff prize it off.
Is it really that bad?
Yeah, but we're getting to grips with things now, tightening our belts. It's fresh good fundamentals all the way.
I always thought that was a bit of a mouthful. Well, not in our house, it's not. Wouldn't feed most of it to a dog. It's fresh goes finest for us.